blind him. Sutcliffe was stabbed in both eyes with a felt tip pen by another killer at Broadmoor Secure Hospital yesterday. He's now back there having had emergency treatment at a nearby hospital.
Peter Sutcliffe left Frimley Park Hospital on a stretcher under tight security. A screen prevented him being filmed by waiting cameras. He was attacked during an argument with a fellow patient at Broadmoor and stabbed both eyes with a finer tip pen. Reports that Sutcliffe could lose his sight have been denied by his father. Last week, the government announced a wide-ranging review of Broadmoor's management. Criticism of security there is being reinforced by the Prison Officers Association.
Special hospitals house very, very dangerous patients. And obviously, we're concerned about security. I did say there could be a member of staff badly injured, but unfortunately, it was a patient. It could have either been a patient or a member of staff.
The man believed to be responsible for the attack is fellow inmate Ian Kay, who was convicted of killing a Woolworths manager in 1995. At that time, his victim was trying to stop him stealing 2 50-pence pieces. Kay was on the run from a jail where he was serving 8 years for stabbing a shop assistant. Sutcliffe is serving life for the murder of 13 women in the north of England in the 1970s and early 80s. He tried to kill more. Having been treated at Frimley, a heavy police escort returned him to Broadmoor, where he's said to be recovering on a ward. Mike Gray, Sky News.
French police are to DNA test a man that is...